Hola amigos. Hello my friends, members, colleagues, professionals, and people in the construction industry, government folks, and everyone receiving this newsletter. We have a wonderful newsletter today, where I'm very excited about it. First of all, we'd like to thank FH Passion, who has a new bid that we're announcing here, as well as DDOT, as DC DDOT, that is providing a bid so there's work for our members. We hope that you'll take advantage of this. As you read it, there are links to go to. So fellow contractors, go for these bids so there's work to be done. Secondly, I'd like to thank three members for renewing. FH Passion, of course. Thank you, gentlemen. Thank you, Billy Roca. Grunley, who renewed a couple of weeks ago and offered a bid as well. Thank you, Grunley, and the wonderful Carrie Lieberman. And Salo Levinas, Schinberg Levinas, who has just renewed once again their membership. Thank you all. We also have three exciting projects, from members who are doing work now. One is the new JCP Home Services, that since the beginning of this year has been doing a wine layer for the Ritz-Carlton in Washington, D.C., that they've had to stop now until they begin in May. And Green Construction Services Group, that is subcontracting with Keystone Plus Construction and with JAP Construction on two projects that we describe here. We'd also like to recognize Gladys Del Pozo from New York Life, who has an interesting seminar for those of you that have workers that you want to protect during this time, as well as a survey from the National Hispanic Construction Association that we'd like you all to fill out so they have data that they can use in these times to help support the construction industry. Thank you all. If you are members of the organization and you have projects, please let us know. We have a surprise emergency fund that we are going to talk more about in future newsletters. Gracias a todo el mundo. This is wonderful being able to communicate with all of you like this. God bless you all. Stay healthy and stay safe. Adios.